Hello and welcome back again. So in today's video, we take a look at how to create some nice text animation or text transitions using the composition effect. So let's get started. So here the project bin, right click and add our title clip. Let's type in our text and align the text by coming to the alignment here and align in center, and then let's create a title. Let's drag this title and place it on video track 1. And hold on control and middle mouse button to zoom in a little bit. And now let's go to the composition effects and go to the dissolve and apply the dissolve on the beginning of the text clip. And also, if you want to, you can copy this or you can add in another dissolve effect again, or you can simply select it and copy it and paste it. So now this is the default that we can see right now. You can see that it's fade out and then jump back in again. So come up to the properties here in the reverse. Just check this for the outro of the text. So let's play this and you can see it nicely fades out there. Okay, so this is the default, but we can change the Luma map here in the properties here. So let's go to the Luma map and click here and change to, let's try this. And let's select this other one and apply the same effects to it. So here is the effects on the text. Okay, so nicely cut out there. So you can see that it's nicely cut, but if you want to have a straight cut like this, you can do so. But if you don't want, you want to have something like soft, then you can change the softness here, something to up like that. You can see it's nicely cut out there. You want a straight cut, you can, so you can see that. So depends on yourself. You can always change this to different other Luma map here and try them out. So this is the first example on how to create this nice text transition, so animation using the Luma map. Now let's look at the second example. So let's drag this clip onto, or the text clip here onto the timeline. And then let's bring this to video track 2 and import in a video clip. Okay, so let's place this video on video track 1. So here's our text on the video track 1. So this next example is the floating text. So let's go to the effects and under the transform distort and perspective, select the distort there and apply it to your text clip. And then in the amplitude, let's change something to a bigger number or higher number like 1000. And then for the frequency, we just want to put it up to 5, not go beyond 10. So we just want to go up to 5. And now here is the example of the floating text. Okay, so these are the example, different examples of text transition to animation that you can apply to your project. And that's all for this video, and thank you for watching. See you all back again in another video.